Thank you. He's in charge of the dark. He's in charge of the vineyard. He's in charge. Come on, somebody. One day, 2 weeks, for COVID, for me, it's enough. This body is a pile of holy soul. And I've given a name that is not above every other name. And at the name of Jesus Christ, every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. You can't do it in yourself. You can't do it in your own. God made man to serve him, to worship him, to love him, not to worship him.
The reason why we do, we have nothing.
May you have been involved in your characters as peaceful and keep your vows. I can't do it in myself.
divine.
I come to you, Lord, for the Creator of my life. I have sinned. I have come short of your glory. Forgive me of my sins. Wash me from the precious blood. I will dedicate my life and my power over you to serve you, Lord Jesus. Let your spirit might come upon me. And I might be broken. And I will be born again of your spirit and of your Lord. I will become a new creation in Christ Jesus. And all things will be passed away. And all Thank you. Thank you.
Be fruitful in the season and the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be fruitful in the season and the Jesus Christ. The fruitful in the season in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The fruitful in the season in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The fruitful in Jesus' name. 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 The fruitful in Jesus' mighty name. The fruitful in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The fruitful in the mighty name of Jesus. 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 In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ. We declare over your life. Pray for God. Your season of being fruitful has come.
In the name of Jesus Christ, right now, in Jesus' name.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus right now. In the name of Jesus right now. In the name of Jesus right now. In the name of believers in church, I want to stretch your hand and pray with us in the name of Jesus Christ. As we pray for you, you pray for me in the name of Jesus Christ. 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 In the name of Jesus Christ, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, right now, I want God to remember tomorrow when the Lord starts giving us what to begin in the name of Jesus Christ. Do it, God. Jesus Christ. We put for this season the mighty name of Jesus.
Wow. Jesus, my King, put in the name of Jesus.
in the upper wages, over 15%.
Thank you. Jesus. Father, we thank you for such a great man. We thank you for moving by your Spirit, Lord. For we know, Lord, we depend upon you. Because you are the vine, the branches, to be a much fruit. We need you. We need you. We need you, Lord. We need you in our lives. We need you in our homes. We need you in the job. We need you in our daily group of stores. I pray, God, you keep your people by the power of your Spirit. Let your anointing rest free and abide upon them. As they go to the several homes, be with them, keep them from all danger, all harm, all accidents, all evil, by the power of the Holy Ghost. In the mighty name of Jesus. Greet somebody, Jesus, and tell them, God bless you, it's good to be in the house of the Lord.